Hello and welcome to IndianExpress.com. In a major crackdown since March this year, the drug regulators of 7 states have alleged that 27 medicines sold by 18 major drug companies in India, including Abbott India, GSK India, Sun Pharma, Cipla and Glenmark Pharma, are of substandard quality, citing grounds such as false labeling, wrong quantity of ingredients, discolouration, moisture formation, failing dissolution test and failing disintegration test. This include key brands of 8 top-tier companies, which are the leaders in their respective molecular categories with a market share ranging from 47% to 92%. Of the 18 companies, only 2 said they had stopped the sale of the affected drug batches, and just 1 said that the affected batch has already been recalled from the market. Only 8 companies responded to specific queries sent by the Indian Express on the findings of the regulators. For more news and updates, log on to IndianExpress.com.